saying to you is he's got them. I don't agree with what the judge did. I think what the judge did is improper. It's wrong.
Connecting the dots always in my music for people to move into a super movement. They can't defeat me, only have dropped facts. I stay locked in, I know these feds have to be watching. Tell me I'm crazy, I wish I was praying. Love me or hate me, no disses, just facts. I know I'm not the one who always notices this.
Scary to think about. God brings people together for reasons. Sometimes they drift apart.
Everybody wanna pray now. Shit, go on and step back and pass that tray around. It's time to get them doing.
On my face, I see things changing, even down to suggesting this. Coming across my personal beats, I feel they are targeting me. Create a beef of tension between me and me. Knowing that I see no color, it must be these snakes with friendly grins, because they know I'm so different. Shit, only ever had a few real friends, and in between they hard so far. Judging them by people's skin. Niggas, you got me fucked up. You don't know how I did that where I live. I keep one tuck, then pull one up, and I'm on rhyme. I pull up for mine on any level to the point I know I fear no man. That's the only thing that really scares me. These
things
be trapping first and foremost by taking the innocent go. Love my daughter from me for smoking weed. Really, don't get me into the whole story. Everything just tears apart. The last thing they want is us to come out of this together. Her being the key to my way more understandable. I slow down to be more understanding of each other's position. Now knowing where our goal is in this. Oh, I'm no capper. She's an alpha. Together we are mega. A mega don't take weight. During this debate, she found out in her own way. There's people that's real and fake. After I see take it, she ready to ride. God put her in my line for a reason. While I'm in, surrounded by truth under oath of my testimony, definitely will not be looked at as perfect. I know I'm not perfect, but to circuit it with no credible evidence, only hearsay used against me. Set a precedence. Yeah, I'm so grateful knowing that all the facts and evidence gathered in our cases, we will set procedures to trap this nation.
Some of these niggas is bitches too, man, I tell you. It's gonna be harder and harder to be a thug in 94. But we gonna do this shit. Y'all take this shit, you play this shit, man. It's a fake ass bitch out there. And there's plenty of them. You probably got one sitting next to you right now. Bombing this fake ass head to this dope ass shit that he listens to.
The only way to do that.
I need a Henny drink, I need a weed smoke. Not a garden snake, I need a King Cobra with a hook in it, hope it lean over. He got some money, then that's where I'm headed. But CA1, just like his credit. He got a beard when I'm trying